What the fuck is that thing? Wait, did I just die? I was alive. Okay, that is looking very cool. I love whenever the title card changes. Hi there. My name's Atrunav. I'm the only me there is. And welcome back to Rain World, where today, unfortunately, you know, regrettably, I'm gonna have to say it has to be a shorter episode. Let's blame it on all those December plans, on the New Year's plans and such. But anyway, let's see how much we can do today. So, we start out in the leg, which is where we arrived last time. Whoa! Come on, Sluggy. Gotta find food. Alright, good boy. Eat it, eat it, eat it. Alright. Take that one too. Come on, eat it. Good boy. One more. So, we start out in the leg. Gotta see what else this place has to offer. Oof. No, come on. Okay, there we go. And I gotta say, it looks amazing. It looks really awesome. I'm very intrigued about this place, what it might hold. And as much as I say that I'm in a... Hello, perfect. That I'm in a bit of a hurry. I don't even know... Where's the, okay, there's a way that way. And the only real problem I have here is I have no idea where to go. I mean, I'm still waiting on tutorial dude to, pop up again. But for now, let's just explore, see what's what, see if there's any enemies. I really hope there aren't. It's that way. Really hope there aren't. It's still not that way. Ha, there we go. But if there are, well, you know, it is what it is, and we'll have to find a way to survive. For the moment, I can say that we are at the best point we have been so far, but with the yellow flower, where- Oh no! Okay, you're still alive. No, crap. And as I said that yellow flower bit- Oh god. kinda wish I had that flower now, but okay. As I said that, setting up for rushing. We die. So, Slugcat, let's try not to die this time. Now I know that it's not safe down there. I thought it would be. There seems to be a path, but it's not trustworthy, so let's move on. This place seems to be very interesting, simply because I wanted that flower to be there. I don't know if I'm gonna make it or not, but, you know, we gotta try, we gotta keep going. Alright, let's do this very calmly, very carefully. Don't wanna die. Grab that flower, eat it, we really need it. Didn't mean to rhyme, but... Oh, don't do that. Alright, didn't mean to rhyme, but let's go. Back to it, we're full of food. We're missing a fruit, I think. Yeah, that one. Come on, eat it, carefully. Let's not die this time, little man. Oh god, okay. We're good, we're good. Just gotta remember where we stepped on last. Okay. This over here, that over there, perfect. Let's just pretend that never happened. Let's just move up, keep going. And like I was saying before I died so stupidly, we're waiting on Tutorial Man to lead us, to see what's what, where we go, what is up with this place. But I'm very intrigued by it. I really like- oh Jesus, I see you. I really- oh shit, oh no. No, 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 no. No, no, fuck you, no, no! Wow, that guy was fast. Where are you taking me, buddy? Oh, okay, never mind. And we lost the yellow flower. That was fast. Man, I don't have a lot of time today, and this place, I guess, demands time, or something. So sorry if the episode feels a little uneventful. I've died twice, one of them stupidly, the other not. And I can't really say anything else other than, you know, let's... What the... Oh, that. Okay. Other than... Yeah, let's just keep going, see what's what. The enemy should be gone. Just like my lovely yellow flower. Damn it, I... wanted to keep that until the next save point, but at the current rate, we're gonna have to just find the save point some other way or in some other place. Here's hoping for another yellow flower anyway. Alright, let's not die. Third time's a charm anyway, so gotta try, gotta really try. Eyes on the prize, my sluggy cat friend. Eyes on that filthy prize, the exit, that is. At this point, I don't even know what I'm saying. I don't know what I was supposed to be doing. Am I supposed to even know? I think I can grab onto that, but it'd be kind of stupid at the moment. So let's just do this again, very carefully. Perfect. No enemies. Yellow flowers in sight. I gotta wonder why they keep giving it to me. I can only assume it's because this... Oh, fuck you. Mother of God, no. No, no! Oh God, you're alive. Eat it. Where am I headed? Should we try to go down this way, see what's over here? They keep giving me the yellow flower. I can only assume it's because this place is full of dangers. And there's nothing down there. What am I doing? Because this place is full of dangers, and I'm gonna need it, and I need a way out, and oh lord, I lost my stick. How do I get up here? Come on, okay, perfect. There we go, and up here. Alright, that thing had a really long tongue. That's not good. I don't like it. In any case, I guess the default here would be, you know, if I don't make it, just save again down there, because it's a safe spot. It doesn't help at all, but at least I'll keep my yellow flower on me. At least I'll be able to progress a little. What if I grab onto that? What happens? Oh, I could probably get up there and avoid him altogether. Okay, one, two, go. Whew. Good man. Oh, fuck you. No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, God. Alright, come on. Oh, shit. Go, fucker, go. Leave me be. Leave me be. Go, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. I'm almost out. I'm almost out. I'm almost out. Oh, God. Yes. Screw you. Long tongue, motherfucker. Oh God. And this was just one place, one guy. And this place is very cool looking. Oh jeez, is that an enemy there? No, no, it's not. It's okay, I don't know what it is up with this green with the green moss, the what have you, whatever this is, but it is awesome. Look at this shit. It's amazing what you can do with a little color. And oh God. Okay, up here. Move, move, move. What the? Oh! It's a good thing I didn't grab onto you. Oof. Okay. Yellow dude is completely out of sight, out of mind. I don't know where he is. I don't know why he's not here. He's not with me, so I'm just gonna have to do this on my own. Which is actually pretty fun and exciting, because it's the first time I feel in control in this game, and that is not good. The rain's coming. On the other hand, this place is very straightforward, so I should just hurry up the next shelter. What in the world? Can I... Yeah, die. I'm gonna take that with me. I don't like you. I'm gonna have to do this the hard way. And time it. Go. Shit. Fuck is up with this? Oh God, okay. Well this works, I think. Oh God. Yep, perfect. Let's go. Come on, out of here. Oh my God. Just take that with ya. I don't see anywhere that I can rest. That is not good. Rain is a coming. I don't fuck. Need to get out. Oh God. I'm not even safe here, am I? Oh Jesus. Okay, I have a stick. What am I doing? That's what I needed. Come on. Take that stick up. Go, 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 go. Please tell me there's somewhere to save soon. I feel like there ought to be, and good God, what is this? How? Is there a connection? Okay, that's good. Come on. Okay. Oh, oh no. Oh no. Oh shit. All that lightning is not good for me. Tell me there's a connection here, please. Oh god, there isn't. I'm gonna have to do this the awesome way. Oh. Okay, yes, this works. I think. Oh no, I'm gonna have to really catapult myself. Okay. Wait, no! Oh, fuck. Rains are coming, and there's nowhere for me to save. Wait, there was a path back that way. Oh, I should try that before it's too late. Right, come on. Come on, come on. You can make it. Yeah. I know I can probably eat that thing. Oh, no. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh god, I'm not gonna make it. Okay, plan number two. We're gonna make this very, very quick. Gotta make it back. Oh no. Well, I was gonna try and make it back to the shelter, but... died again. All right, let's go again. If we can make it, then we can make it, right? Yeah. Four times a charm. Get your stick. Go, 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 go. I don't care about the enemies anymore. I'm not gonna let myself be defeated. Let's just get that yellow flower, assuming it's even here, and move out of the way. Get that, eat that, good man. Go, go, go. And okay, eat it. Alright. I sincerely hope the yellow flower is still here. I would really like to just get it and go and not, you know, fear death. I don't see it anymore. That's never a good sign. But, you know, gotta try. Okay. Come on, Slugcat. We can do this. You and me. Come on, little buddy. See, now the game's getting exciting because I still don't know what's going on, but I definitely feel more in control by now. Oh, shit. Okay, and... oh, that's... not good. I don't... oh shit, okay. I don't see the yellow flower, but I see my way out. Assuming this guy just decides to follow me. Come on. I'm right here. Wow, that's amazing. You go for the camouflage. You make sure I don't see you. That is not good. Makes me wonder if I missed the other guy completely. Okay. Back up here. I can't get up. Oh wait, what am I doing? No! The flower! Son of a bitch. Well, alright. Down goes the survivor. Shit. I wonder if I'll lose the flower because of that. Like, it only comes out to try and save me. Survivor mode? I don't think so. I don't remember, but... let's see. That's what I get for rushing, honestly. Lost the flower, lost myself. Ugh. How depressing. I was close, too. Or closer, anyway. Okay. Just the fact that I know how to get past the enemy now is enough, or should be. I don't think that flower's gonna be there, but if it's waiting for me, then... Well, I hope so. Come on. Oof. Never a good idea to do that. Like, really? You stop it. I don't see the enemy. Oh wait, there he is. Toying with my heart, as he does. Camouflaging himself in the fucking darkness. Asshole. What if I go up this way? Probably not safe, but... Come on, okay. At least you didn't see me, I think. And flower? I don't see it. Dang. Lost the flower. That pisses me off more than anything else, honestly. But, whatever. Let's just get past this as fast as possible. If it's possible. And move on. Oh, good God. He's right there. Wait, oh shit. He's right there just waiting for me. Okay, buddy. Oh, come on. I don't have time for this shit. Third time's the charm after all. There we go. Okay, up here. Come on. Keep moving. Gotta move. Oh shit. He saw me. He saw me, alright. And I have lost the flower completely. It is because I'm not a survivor anymore. I mean, even I can tell as much. Oh, wait, there it is. I didn't see that. I panicked before, but yeah, there it is. I could probably climb up here. Oh, shit! The fuck was that twirl? Dude. Well, at least you're gonna show me the rest of the path, right? Yeah, there was something up there. If you go... Perfect. What the fuck is that thing? Wait, did I just... I was alive and I didn't even know about it. How am I supposed to know when he plays dead if I get the game over screen? Oh, good God. Hold on. Can I see the map? I cannot see the map. Okay. Right, got it. Right. Last time. Last try. I'm out of time in about 10 minutes. So, let's make it count. Oh, good God. Don't. Thank you. I'm crazy. This place is pretty ruthless. I won't lie. It's, way more difficult than anything else I've had to face up to so far. And I like it, but whoa! It's a step up from Shoreline, that's for sure. The real problem with- no, fuck you. The real problem will be getting past this next part over here. Assuming I don't find any more enemies. Which, honestly, given what's happened so far, I don't think I'm gonna get too lucky in that regard, but fucking hell. But I hope we do not find enemies, that is. I hope we are able to pass this part. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. I miss my flower. Oh, fuck you. Get out. Oh, what the fuck? No! Oh. Why are you rainbow? Oh no! Jesus Christ. He's gone? Oh shit! Color me. Surprise, I didn't expect to survive that. Okay. That was intense. Oh God. No. Oh, come here. Come here! What the fuck? Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. I am out up here. Yeah, you can follow me all you want, buddy. I am out up here. Yes, I am. Where's the way? That's the way. That is a way. Not the... Oh, shit.
No! Oh, shit.
Fucker.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck. Come on. Come on. Come on. Still alive, still alive, still alive. Go, 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 go. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fucking hell. I'm still alive somehow. This guy is hot on my tail. Screw you, buddy. No, 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 no. How do we get out? There isn't a way out. Over here, is there? Fuck. I am so screwed. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, fuck. Now I'm dead. Now I'm dead. Now I'm dead. From Survivor, we go down all the way to rank 2. Damn, that hurts. But okay. Like I said, not a lot of time today. Incredibly, that last stunt only took 5 minutes. I'm getting better. Sorry for the quick episode, really, but all these December plans got in the way. I wasn't able to record much. This one is actually right on the deadline, so I did what I could. Personally, I think this episode was better than most. Very concise, you know, very, you know, not a lot was done, but man, that excitement. I actually managed to kill a thing and then get killed brutally. Like, back into a corner brutally by another one of those things. But yeah. Next week, next episode, surely and most definitely we will get past this part because it is damn good. It is really exciting. It's pretty much the perfect balance, I'd say, of what I expected this game to be. In a way, I mean, I didn't ever expect much, but it is hardcore, but it is challenging, and there's this sense of purpose. Like, I have to get up there. I don't even know where I'm going. I don't know what I'm doing, but I have to go. I know I'm gonna get the, whatchamacallits, the white floaty thing, the neurons for Moon. Or as far as I know, you know, that's what I'm here for, but other than that, yeah. I'm digging the leg. Hard beasts and all. But having said that, yeah, all out of time, so thank you for watching. If you liked the video, thumb wrestle with that like button down below. Comment and subscribe. But as always, I'm the only me, so you be the only you. See you next time.